Our next guest needs no introduction because he is simply the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. He is the incomparable Rock.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
Actually, I don't use this. I use this. Well, certainly, in addition to John Cena being an incredible WWE superstar, he also has a unique ability to talk everybody to death. Before we begin, there's one thing I have to do. Finally! The Rock has come back to New York City! You know what? Thank you, Rock. That's a new one. You're welcome. I love me too. Thank you. You know, when you think about WrestleMania, you know, what it means certainly to everybody who's talked about it, you can see not only how much it means, but you can see how passionate everybody is about not only this business, but about WrestleMania. And WrestleMania for me is a very, very special. Hold on 1 second. You could get your chance in a second. Hold on a second. You know, there was a, you know, back, I Yabba dabba. No, I'm only kidding. Don't do that. No. Hold on. There was, you know, me. Sign the box. thank you. Okay. All right. We could stay out here for hours, but hold on a second. I want to tell you quickly, very quickly, what WrestleMania means to me. I grew up in this business. I was, at a very young age, I was at Madison Square Garden watching my grandfather wrestle, who wrestled for Vince McMahon's dad, watching my dad wrestle, who wrestled for Vince McMahon as well. So there's a very long lineage and passion that I have for this business. And thank you, Mom. I've had the opportunity to be a part of some extraordinary events over the years, from winning the national championship, becoming national champions at the University of Miami, all the way to certainly participating in the Oscars, there is no greatest event than WrestleMania. So the opportunity this Sunday to host over 70,000 people, passionate, 70,000 passionate fans, is a dream come true for me. And the best part about it, the best part, let me get it out. The best part about this Sunday, entertaining and electrifying over 70,000 passionate fans, is when the time is right, and that time will come, I will lay it the smack down on somebody's candy ass like only the Rock can. Enjoy the show. There's only one way to end this. Cooking!